In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to enable table of contents when it is not showing in ArcGIS Pro. So when you open ArcGIS Pro and loading your data, normally your table of contents supposed to show here. But what if you mistakenly close it or it's not showing at all? For example, if you mistakenly close it and everything is like this, and you need the table of contents to show all the layers you are working with. So if it happens like this, that you mistakenly close your table of contents, to enable it, come to view, and you see table of contents. So show table of contents, you click on it, your table of contents will come back. So this is how to solve table of contents disappearing or not showing in ArcGIS Pro. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.